Yeah.
With the furry on both sides.
What do they do in the wintertime to get to the mainland?
Same thing, but they don't have so many
fish. Fewer furries and nowhere near people.
Yes.
Huh?
Nothing.
You know, in the summertime, there's this crush of people that are here just for a short time.
But I mean, the ice, isn't there ice here?
Yeah.
Occasionally.
Very occasionally they have a Coast Guard cut ice, but once or twice a year, if that.
Mary Catherine and I have been on